Hello everyone and welcome back to the show. Today on your Daily Starter, I'm going to explain to you why you need to give room for your bad ideas. Yes, you need to learn how to give room for your bad ideas. Hello friend, this is the voice of Ademola Moremi. Hello friend. You need to understand why it is very important for you to give room for your bad ideas. And I really mean this. You need to give room for your bad ideas, your terrible ideas, your ideas that appear not to be so brilliant. You have to learn how to give room for all of them. I want you to understand something. See, the basic principle of creativity is that this might not work. That is the basic principle of creativity. Creativity, new ideas, innovation starts from this might not work, but what if? Then the thing, right? So, but by the time you stifle your thoughts, you don't allow it to flow, you will never get to the good ideas. Look, today you might feel, you know, Mr. Hem, what are you talking about? You have fantastic ideas, you know, you're celebrated for your creativity and innovation every single day. But I'll let you know that I've had my share of bad ideas. For example, I once tried to make sweet rice by boiling honey with my rice. Ew, it was terrible, okay? But I mean, it's part of it, right? You have to encourage yourself by giving yourself the permission to make mistakes. Give yourself permission to fail at things. Give yourself permission to try new things. When you try new things, you know, the more you try out your ideas, no matter how weird they sound, no matter how bad they sound, if you give yourself permission to try out those ideas, you're going to get closer to things that work. Think about it like a tap, right? You know, when you get to the tap and you open the tap, right? You know, water's going to flow through. Now, you won't get to the fresh, cool water immediately, right? It's going to let out some bad water, some water that's been in the tap for a while, that's been in the pipes for a while, it's going to flow out before you now get to the cool water that's coming from, you know, the tank, right? That's a similar idea, right? The idea that, you know, ideas, you have to give yourself permission to allow ideas to flow in the first place. Because one reason why you are in a knot, you're not being creative, you're not able to really express yourself creatively, is because it's after you've not given expression to yourself. You have to understand that creativity, right? When I talk of creativity can be said to be that that thing that you cannot imitate, something that you can't imitate, something that is authentically yours, right? That authentic part of yourself that you try to express, right? That is the core of your creativity. That is what it means to be creative. So you can't be creative if you don't learn how to express yourself. And when you begin to express yourself, I can assure you, my friend, that you are going to have a lot of bad ideas, like bad ideas. So many bad ideas are going to come to you, and you have to try them out. You have to encourage yourself, right? And you know, just keep expressing yourself. Over time, you realize that your ideas actually become good. Okay, I think I read somewhere a certain man said something. He said your first 1,000 photographs are going to be your worst. Okay, I mean, think about it, right? You start taking photographs today, it's not going to be creative, it's not going to be fun, it's not going to be beautiful, right? But you have to continue taking those photographs, right? But then one day suddenly you notice that, wow, your photographs are getting from terrible, now it's very bad. Then from very bad, it becomes bad. From bad, it becomes fair, it becomes okay, it becomes average. Then one day they say, wow, good shot. Before you know it, wow, very good. Then one day, my friend, if you don't give up and keep allowing those ideas to fall through, someone's going to look in there and say, this is excellent. You understand? I mean, your first book is going to suck. Your first YouTube video is going to suck, right? Your first audio podcast is going to suck. Your first book is going to suck. The first thing you do is going to suck, okay? Your first ideas is going to suck. But you have to give yourself permission. You have to give room for bad ideas to flow through so you can get to the better ideas, get to the good ideas, you know, then get to the really, really excellent ideas later on. Without giving yourself permission to express yourself, that is not going to happen. And that's why we encourage people to always express themselves, right? The more you express yourselves, the more you get better at this thing. That is just the way this thing is. Why don't you repeat after me this morning? Say, God daily loads me with benefits. I am bold and strong. Every day, in every way, I am getting better and better. My name is Ademola Moremishe. Thank you so much for taking out time to watch this video. Remember, you can lead a formidable life. Yes, you. Have a great day.